A new shopping center with some very popular stores breaking ground in one Tri-County community. The Promenade at Carolina Reserve Moving Dirt Thursday. That's in Indian Land on 521, just across from the Sun City community. The new center will include TJ Maxx, Burlington, Kirkland's, Hobby Lobby, and more. Leaders with Hutt Real Estate say construction is already underway and should be completed by the early fall of 2018. The new development will bring hundreds of jobs. Leaders telling CN2's Renee O'Neill why they chose Lancaster County and what this means to the area.
All you got to do is sort of drive around and see all the excitement, all the new rooftops that are coming, have come, they're planned, and then you do the studies and realize this area is underserved for retail and restaurants. And we feel like we're going to have a far reach to the southern portion of the county, and feel like this is a great spot, great intersection, and plan to be successful here for a long time.
The locals in Indian Land are excited about this coming here. Some of them have been looking forward to a long time. Now they can come and shop at a really upscale shopping center without having to go to the Sawley or the Rock Hill. And it's in Lancaster County. That means that the tax dollars that are spent here will stay in Lancaster County.
Leaders say new curve cuts along Highway 521 will help with the flow of traffic. We also asked about the Redstone development near the Lowe's there in Indian Land. Councilman Graham says construction is still underway and in progress.